Well, this is going well. For once, it's me. I don't have any technical issues. Look, everything's working.
Don't jinx it.
Ah, it's all good. We shouldn't jinx it. apparently, the rest of the boys are having some tech issues at the moment, so they're currently trying to fix them. I'm not sure if they're still playing zombies or not, but I know the disc is not streaming. But I'm going to jump in their Discord and see if I can get them to come through my stream without sounding like complete fucking shit. So, let's get this guy.
So, my Johnny sacrificed himself and I was going to die in 3 months. So, I'm waiting on the Citadel, or the Crystal Palace DLC now.
Yeah, I think it's going to be that and the Arizona Wastes. I think they're going to do both of them.
Well, it would have to, well, they have to do one for almost each of them because you can choose to just leave with the fucking avocados.
That's what I did. I think that was the best ending.
I'm going to do that one next because I was trying to go back through. I was grinding levels. I've already maxed Street Cred, which was retardedly easy.
Yeah, I did that like halfway through the game.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I did a lot of the side stuff, but I never really did a lot of the side stuff. I got wrapped up in the main story.
Yeah, hi.
Oh, hi. Hello. There you are.
I was waiting for...
But anyway. Yeah.
We can't get our shit running.
I didn't... Oh, yeah, we're on zombies, dude. I'm in your party still.
Are you on zombies?
Yeah, we're... Yeah, we're here.
Yeah, we're just waiting for... Waiting on old man.
Old man river.
Tell me this way.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'll wait for Joke. As soon as he jumps in, I'll start one up, man.
Alright.
Maybe my HDMI cord is just burnt out and getting fucking pulled in.
That is a case. I have a 50-foot one I can send you.
Yeah, I got a fucking 8-inch one you can have up here.
I'm live, by the way.
Oh, we're not on your stream, are we?
Yeah, we are.
Before you're telling me you're going to hang him from a tree or some shit.
But,
sorry, if I
yeah, I was going to
say it's in the name.
But, he shocked himself again.
My name's Joker. What's your disability?
Sadness.
What are you guys up to anyway? Besides not
living,
zombies.
Just hanging out, waiting to play zombies.
Shut up, you fucking
I'm putting stickers on my gun.
Hey, do you motherfuckers have do you have Pummel Party?
What's Pummel Party?
Sounds like some kind of gay sex club.
I swear I've been to that bar before. No, it's a game on Steam.
No.
Oh.
Great not.
It's also Killing Joke's stage name. Up next, Pummel Party.
Comes out in his Speedo.
He's just in a Borat suit.
Yeah.
I'm here to your party.
You ready to party? Joker's ready to party. Would you fuck me? I would fuck me real hard.
This looks ridiculous.
Someone has to.
Welcome to the stream, ladies and gentlemen.
Pummel party. This is like Mario Party on crack.
Yes.
Oh
up.
Dear God.
That's pretty much
this
it.
This actually looks like it could be pretty fun.
Yeah, the Gold City Boys play it a lot. It's fucking dope as fuck, man.
I believe you.
But a bunch of us have got it at the moment, so that's where I'm leaning towards this evening.
Yeah.
I mean, it's only $15.
Fucking America. I had to pay $20.
Just
buy it.
Oh, you fucking communist. Sorry.
This communist making us buy things.
You spent more on less.
Last time someone said that, I was in a back alley trying to buy gills.
Yeah, how's Marvel going for you?
I haven't played it in fucking forever.
Staying corrected.
That's what I thought. I'm like, it's all fun games till it's like, oh.
I guarantee you'll probably play this more than Marvel.
Highly doubt it. Mostly because as soon as I get home, it's either fucking unwind with a little bit of this, read, prepare for the next stream, and then bed. I live a really boring life, man. You think you have normie friends? I am your normie friend.
I don't have normie friends. I have a couple, but they're not normal.
Well, I am your normie friend, sir.
The people I meet online are the normal people.
Alright, I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette while we wait. I'll be back.
Leave the gun, take the cannoli. Because he likes Ragatoni.
So what happened? Did your shit just fuck out? Yeah, don't everyone answer at once.
Well, you see, what happened was... he was jiggling his dangle bit. And when the jangle of the dangle didn't collide right, it did a fzzz, and the fzzz didn't do as it was supposed to, so, yeah.
The Joker's fucked his shit, is what you're saying.
Kinda.
Yeah. Cool. I'll just sit here and keep painting away my figurine then.
What are you painting there?
One of those T-Tech things.
I thought it was going to be about the same, actually. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not much of a painter, bro.
Bro, you're an artist. You can do this. I believe in you.
You know, it's black. You can't really fuck it up.
No.
Let's just put black here. Okay.
That's what I'm saying, bruh.
Although, we're still on the fence whether to paint the blue one or not.
Take it a little at a time, man. Take it from me from painting fucking Warhammer miniatures. It takes time.
Oh, I just don't know whether... we don't know whether to paint it or not. Because it's like just a crystal depends. Blue one.
Well, if it's a crystal blue one, I'd leave it as.
Yeah, that's what the... general consensus is.
Bet your other, I'd just say take your time, do it a little at a time, and if you feel like you're fucking up, stop, come back to it later.
You're gonna see it pop up in my fucking chat, Davey.
You can do it. Paint his fucking figurine, man.
You can do it, brother.
I believe in you and that paintbrush.
Just take another bite of that kangaroo jerky. You can do it. Drink your Fosters.
How you doing, Davey? Walked into the Hornets.
Just do it! Make your dreams come true!
Yeah, you got me there, motherfucker.
Yeah. That's like the only good thing Shia LaBeouf did in his life. That was that meme. Yes. Quite literally. Looking back at his career, looking back at his life choices and political choices, that is quite possibly the best thing he's ever done.
Just the Bart Simpson career.
Yeah.
I am the Icarumba of Hollywood.
Yeah, my body cap's recording. I got
shape up. Do I still have my music in the background?
The peen was a good one. It served me well. I don't know if you need the bigger one or not. So... because the one I bought was like $80.
A what?
The capture card was $80.
Oh,
Yeah, that's it's P-I-H-E-N.
Oh, I
yeah. It's
whoa, back up.
It's either pie hen or
it ain't penis.
Peen.
Peen is what you get.
It's a teeny peeny, yeah. It will see the teeny peeny is great for Killing Joke because it won't intimidate him.
One would say it's subtle in its own way.
You could say a lot about it, yes. He wants to tickle a butthole. Say you wanted something that reminded you. Right. I'll leave that for Sicilian Jack when he gets back.
He got his teeth.
Yeah, the Chaturagu. He wants a Chaturagu.
Oh, Did you just say a prego enema?
Joker says he's going to give you an infusion of white sauce.
No, okay. No vodka sauce for him.
Listen, I don't think you've read the instructions on your new tiny penny.
No, that's too tiny.
That's not.
I haven't received this tiny penny yet.
Don't you worry.
It's still in white.
Don't worry, it's well in hand.
They told me to assume the position and wait 7 to 14 business days.
Zero friends are playing. None of my friends are... Oh.
Oh, there he is.
He's
walking in.
Talking to all these fucking friends.
His left hand?
I have no friends. You're just a...
Lefty, I said quiet down. It's righty's time. Wait, are you actually doing something? You're just sitting on the couch yelling across the room like an old man. Get off my lawn! Oh, that's my computer screen. What are you even doing? I can tell by your voice. You're not fucking moving around the room. I can tell.
Oh God!
You're just standing there in your underwear, yelling at the screen.
This is like every family reunion when I hang out with you.
This is Christmas all over again.
I'm quit joining the fucking kitty.
Brother, sister, outlaw, why are you yelling at mama, daddy?
So short your fucking mic before you join the game. You're right, I'm watching paint dry. I'm sure I've got plenty of time. It's at least 3 meters from the computer to your couch.
Eat my asshole. You can beat my rump roast.
Yeah, but it'll take you 4 hours to get over it.
Outlaw, that rump roast. That rump roast is thick. It's pretty thick. I'm listening to Mom and Dad, are you?
He's listening to Dez Mart.
Are we ready to play?
Yes.
No, I'm loaded.
I don't know what's going on.
Shut
I have no
up, horse.
Outlaw.
Yeah, is Joke in the fucking game?
Yeah, we're ready.
Alright, hang on.
But,
give me 2 seconds, bro.
Yeah,
Fallout 76 has been treating me well.
It's all black, I'm late.
It's just old age, you'll be right.
Yeah, I know, but oh, is it? I need to put my glasses.
She said stop playing with it and wait 3 to 4 days, it won't look as black.
God damn it. I've been a little inebriated, so I'm sorry. I'm gonna laugh at a lot of shit.
Yeah. So I'm just finishing this. Yeah, okay, I'm good. Yeah. Put this little motherfucker down on you. T-Tech 3. Alright, give me 2 seconds. I need that to fuck off. That'll come on.
Joke's
not in the fucking lobby. What?
What the hell happened?
It's the end of the world, guys. The Civil War. It's happened. Oh,
why is Joke not in the lobby? Hey, can you double check?
I turned off the lights and my PS4 is connected to the light.
Is your PS4 not even on?
Shut up.
I gotta turn the Sony on. What the?
She's my sex box and her name is Sony.
He's on the other side of the room.
It's not my computer!
If you step the further away from the microphone you are, the more you have to turn the hearing aid up.
Unlike you,
on
a cushion full of beer parts. You work on a cushion full of beer parts. Oh, look, I work in a studio. Shut up, whore!
Well, do you want me to draw you a fucking map to where the microphone is so you don't get lost next time you go for a drink?
I draw a map to my foot going up your ass.
Yeah, and it's still take an hour, so I've got time.
So good! So what are you bitching at?
Well, I just didn't think you'd be able to find the microphone, so I was making loud noises. You just seem to respond to it.
Shut up!
See?
Don't make fun of me! You're gonna get it.
Didn't you?
God damn it.
You get the gong!
Yeah, you
got the gong! The bell tolls for thee! I need some fragrances. I'm not smelling too fresh.
He needs that essential oils.
No, and that and I need more rum.
Yes.
Oh, where? There it is.
Well, cheers, motherfuckers.
Shut up, whore.
Cheers. I've got to be. I'm gonna have to have this.
And they fired me. Oh, that shut everybody up.
What?
Okay, you score something. I'll get off of that.
Well, I mean, it sounded like you like walked away, so I assumed we were all just waiting for you to talk again.
Just making sure he knows.
Oh my God! It's like I'm working over there again. Everybody waits till I talk, and until I do, it's like a deer in a fucking headlights. All right, let's get this party going.
Yeah, we're just making God. Sure you're good. You found the microphone.
I'm alive. I'm not calling 9LL.
That's on your channel.
Nope. So, do I need to send a life alert with that HDMI cable?
Life alert.
My chat wouldn't call like help. They'd just be like, "Yo, bro, you good? Nah, I'll look."
No, his old lady's got it. He's married. Fuck it.
Gotta be that is.
Yeah. Just make sure. Roll him over. Roll him over on his stomach so he doesn't swallow his own puke like Mama Cass.
They'll be casting moves on shit. Yo, I got one of those T-Tags. Someone screenshot the
So, pen. Everyone would know that you had information on the rest of stairs and that you had committed self-suicide. Not like regular suicide. The stairs got him, bruh.
The stairs.
Suicide by banister. I'm starting up again. There was a problem. Yeah, the power went out suddenly over here in Florida. It happens in Florida.
It was a war zone.
Yeah, there's a roll call. Don't say some shit so my chat knows who you are.
Hello, my name's The Killing Joke. Pleasure to meet you, cunts.
Joke is like a Florida Australian. It's... It's an odd
Fuck name. You! I'm honorary Australian, you douche.
That's the same thing, Floridarian Australian.
Yeah, that's true. You guys ride crocodiles, we ride alligators. Yeah. Same shit.
Same shit.
They're basically Cubans.
Fuck off! They ride Volkswagens upside down from a little shitty island.
That was Stalvin. Disky is here. They're very quiet. It's just in awe. What the fuck is going on?
Don't judge me!
They said we were gonna play zombies, man. What the hell is happening?
I'm joining Stalvin because he was the first one to join. Captain Ragu fucking left, I think. I don't know.
No, he's still here.
In the party. Okay.
Let's do it before his power goes out.
He's power
I have to pick my weapons!
a family.
Don't wait, I have weapon. To pick my weapons. Stop! Hold on!
Where are the pills?
I'm not ready!
He wasn't ready.
I'm not ready for this!
And my pudding.
He's experiencing a Biden moment.
I got the drips.
I'm sorry for the killing joke this evening. He gets a bit crabby on Jello evening.
Shut up!
Yeah, I do. Sort of. Also, hi, Byron. It's a dead one. Hey, Byron, what's doing? Nah, they, Oh, they're having a bit of tech issues for the evening, so... Fuck, I just dropped all my shit. So most of the boys all bailed out, and Disky's passing out. Joker's fixing his shit. So I'm probably going to sit here and paint a T-Tac for a little bit until anyone else pops up and I don't smash my camera. Can I steal that extension cord back, please? Until I see wherever the fuck most of the people are. I'm guessing DR is dead rabbit. Ha ha! You're an Englishman. I forgot about that. Yeah, more or less. And I was cool and hip and 18. Most people say it's like a hockey stick or something. The rabbit, the dead playboy.
Yeah. Oh, that one.
So I just, yeah. I generally say that. just means dead playboy, man. Huh?
I forgot I had it.
Doesn't take any notice of me.
Where are my tattoos?
Oh, you got heaps. Hmm? You got heaps. I do know them though.
Oh yeah, I got way more than you.
Yeah. can you just, I'm just gonna quickly turn this grinder thing on. Hang on. Oh, I forgot that I turned my mic down, man. Hang on. Is that better? Motherfucker. Can I steal your tobacco, please, man? Sweet. Alright, so... Yeah, I dare say I'm just gonna fucking... One, turn my music back on in the background. Hopefully that's not too loud. Well, it looks like it might be too loud.